It's time now for the Sports Zone.
It was homecoming in Huntington tonight. Marshall football welcoming Florida Atlantic University. Now, the Owls are tough competition, but it's a thrilling game, even if it had a little bit of a rough start. Owls would score first. Touchdown pass from Chris Robinson to Kareth Bryant Harrison. 2-yard completion. Marshall isn't taking that line down, though. Alex Thompson to Armani Levius. 29-yard touchdown. And they're going to take the lead with that 10-7. Now, would you believe me if I told you Lane Kiffin's football team didn't score anymore today? Because that is exactly what happened. Major win for Marshall, 31-7. Now, for more on that game from Marshall, here's Jake Griffith.
Well, it wasn't always the prettiest thing, but the Marshall Thundering Herd and Doc Holliday able to pick up the homecoming victory against the defending Conference USA champions, Florida Atlantic, 31-7 Saturday afternoon. Now, Holliday, during the week, always says that his team needs to win all three phases of the game to pick up victories, and they did so Saturday afternoon, forcing 5 turnovers on defense, switching the field on special teams, and they held star running back Devin Singletary to under 50 yards. And after the game, Doc Holliday, a happy man, pleased with his team's effort.
If you're plus 5 in the turnover margin, chances are you're going to win that game. It's kind of a totally opposite of what it was a year ago down there, so that was good for the Herd.
Well, everything came together Saturday for the Marshall defense, as mentioned, forcing 5 turnovers, 4 of those coming via interception. Doc Holliday said the goal was to make Chris Robinson, the Owls quarterback, beat them through the air, something he was unable to do. But most importantly, the Marshall front 7 was able to hold Devin Singletary in check.
We were just really focusing all week, and we knew what we were going against, and we had to stay gap sound and sit in our gaps, and Coach already prepared us for that and told us what to do, and we came out there with great energy, and we just executed.
Well, this banged up Marshall football team has a bye next week, and deservedly so. The Thundering Herd will take the week off, look to heal the rest of their injured players, and return to action down in Hattiesburg, Mississippi on November 3rd against the Southern Miss Golden Eagles. From the Jones C. Edwards Stadium, Jake Griffith reporting for 13 Sports Zone.